Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Salt Android Cactus Speedruns tonight. You know, it's been a hot second since we've done just a normal-ass speedrun of this. Just a normal-ass 1P campaign run. So that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do tonight. We're just gonna do a couple normal-ass speedruns. Probably not gonna set any new PBs or any new golds or anything like that. Some of best will stay firmly where it is. But we're just gonna do a normal-ass speedrun. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's start with our girl, Obby, because Obby's the best. Gotta beat 46.53. That's probably not gonna happen. Let's not get our hopes up for that. But, you know what? We'll give it a good go. So, let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, Obby. Let's do this. Go fast. Gotta go fast. Hey, Runkley, how you doing? Good to see you. Our Triax right behind you. Good to see you as well. How's everybody doing tonight? Let's do some normal-ass speedruns. Since we've been doing weirdo all-boss rush or all-androids boss rush speedruns for the past few weeks, I figure it's about time we do some normal shit, you know? Two queens are in the finals of the mid-season tourney. Nice. Congratulations. I hope you do very well. I should actually try to watch more of those because I really enjoyed the bits that I did. I was able to watch however long ago that was. I feel like it's been a hot second since I watched any Overlord stuff. Alright, well, that was kind of a shitty descent. That's okay. That's okay. 5 seconds behind, that's alright. It's okay. Everything's fine. Everything's A-O fucking K. Oh, rip S plus. Oh well. Accelerate item. Wow, we doing some real bad shit here. That's okay. That's alright. Can't all be winners, you know? Can't all be winners. Have I played Cactus Plus yet? Oh, of course. What a silly question. Of course I have. In fact... Alright, that wasn't too bad. In fact, if you go look at the 2 and 3 player leaderboards for Campaign Plus, you might see a very familiar name at or near the top of almost every level. I had a couple buddies over like a couple weekends ago, and we were like, hey, what do you want to play? I'm like, hey, I just happen to have this hot new release called Assault Android Cactus Plus. Do you want to play? And they're like, yeah, okay, sure. So we proceeded to kick ass on co-op campaign. So I hope our names are still at the top of the board, but I don't know about that. So yes, in fact, I have played. AAC Plus. I am waiting for a possible PC release of it to do any sort of speedruns of Campaign Plus. So. Otherwise, I could just be not lazy and hook up my Switch and do some Switch capture. I could do that, but you know, I am the aforementioned lazy, so that may or may not happen. Alright, that felt like a pretty good... What's that, filament? Yeah. Alright, not terrible. We're losing, like, a couple, bips and bops here every level, which is kind of shitty, but hey, that's how she goes sometimes. Do That one's an unfortunate place to put that black hole. That's all right. Wait, where are the other two big boys? Did I already destroy them and I wasn't paying attention? Alright, kind of a shitty capacitor. No biggie. Okay. It's alright. Well, 16 seconds behind at the end of Zone 1, whatever. What do you expect is gonna happen? Anyway, world record on Switch and Necrodancer, nice. Fantastic. Oh man, I love Necrodancer, it's such a good game. Such a good game, it's too bad I'm real shitty at it. Oh well. That's how that game goes sometimes, too. You try to be good, but then you end up being shitty. Hey, it's a Surge. How you doing? Good to see you. Eat shit, Embryo. Just get on out of here. Why did you even show up for work today, Embryo? You knew this was gonna happen. You knew you were just gonna fucking kiss the ground every, like, 15 seconds. Oh. Eat shit, Embryo. Oh, rip Embryo. We're actually gonna pull back a few seconds on Embryo, which is kind of silly. But alright. Okay. We'll take the foreign change. I get it. We wait for Justice to show up for it to surge. Ha! Ha ha ha. That's a clever in-joke. It's a very clever cactus joke. Incredible. Just incredible. Full marks. Full marks for that one. Pretty good finish there. Look a lot healthier when I'm not collapsed on EI's couch. Yep, that's true. That's true, isn't it? Boy howdy, that Friday night was fun. I can't say the same about the Saturday that followed, though. That was a bit rough. That was a bit rough. That's okay, though. Every now and again, I go a bit too far, and then I remember why I shouldn't go too far. Oh, Hilo, please. Please get out of the ball. Extended. get influx. We'll be clawing back a few seconds there. Excellent, excellent. Going in the right direction at the very least. Whoa, excuse me, that was a little bit dangerous. Dance my way through the big red boys. It's a very scary mind phase. Shit, he's kinda inbound. Not sure if that black hole is gonna be enough to save me, but it did somehow. Okay, this is not a great oxygen. Losing everything that we gained back and then some. Whoops. Oh well. Vespi, let's go. Oh. Perfect. Just gonna get that one down out of the way. Yeah. Wow, what a move. What a very dangerous and stupid move that was. Yeah, eat shit, Vespi, you ain't got shit on me! Nice, we're gonna maybe scrape back a couple seconds. Or none. Or lose a fifth of a second. That's cool too, I guess. Zone music. Zone 3 is the best. Deep, 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 deep Shutdown. That's okay. I don't have to accelerate either. I'm in a bad power up cycle. Sack though. There we go. So firepower will do. Cure what ails you. Alright, felt like a pretty solid checkpoint. Not bad, only 0.03 lost. It's just a shame that these Zone 3 levels are so short, you don't get to hear the entirety of the Zone 3 music. Oh well. Oh well. Whoa, excuse me. May have been a poor choice, but we'll use the robots to help us. Pretty fucking solid plan there. Alright. Damn, that was a solid transit. We clawing back a whole bunch here. Excellent. Fucking 15.67? Oh, good. But now it's heat, so... Hooray. Get ready to lose it all again. I tried to fucking swap through that, I swear I did, but apparently the game disagreed with me. Oh yeah, the round jerk belts are coming up too. Why is the end of Zone 3 so shitty? Why did they decide to pack just all the worst shit into the end of Zone 3? Pretty solid mind phase there. Excuse me. Accelerate extended. So, oh, what the fudge, man? What was that? Didn't able to get the firepower there either. Oh, come on! Shit. Yeah, this is exactly where we lose everything because of dumb Garbo. Damn it. Yep, rip all of our games, pretty much. Still a sub 2, so whatever. Oh god, Revolution, perfect! My most favoritist level, aka not my most favoritist level at all. Because it sucks. It's real bad. Super terrible Revolution. We might even claw back a couple. Yeah, buck 48, and it's a gold too. How about that? How fucking about that? All right, fuck you, Justice. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Theme skip. Thank you. Establishing defense perimeter. Get through this quick. Still gonna lose like 5, 6, 7 seconds here. Dang it. Oh well. That's okay. That's okay. Firepower. I already lost the center, so good work on me. Work on me not playing properly and all. Wow, dang it. Right on my head. Womp womp. Let's see. Mines is dropping out of nowhere. get it? I don't think so. Alright, center's back. Hooray! Hanging out over there. What a shit. Okay, another 5-6 second loss. Boo! Even. Alright, 0.13 loss. That's okay.
Firepower extended.
Nice, and a nice solid gold too. 5.27 gain back. I kind of forgot about the mines that time. Good thing it worked out. Don't forget about the second mine phase, though. That one's pretty memorable. Yeah, easy peasy. Yeah, I know. That's why I named it that way. So I would remember. Guess what? It didn't help. It didn't help somehow. Oh, ouch! Damn it. I saw it going back and forth, and I'm like, I'm gonna get toasted by that one, aren't I? Oh man, that guy. Be careful with that. Put somebody's eye out with them lasers. Be breaking even there, at least. Losing a half a second, whatever. We're doing pretty well at maintaining not a terrible run. And now that I've said so, it's gonna go straight into the shitter. Pretty solid turret 2 phase. And also equally solid drill 2. Pretty good butt phase. Promise no change in some of them. I don't know if I promised. I said it was pretty unlikely. I don't know if that constitutes a promise. Wow, this is a solid Venom. Crawling back a couple more. Nice solid S plus Venom, another 3.4. Good gold. So I heard you like mines and mine cannons. How about having all of them? Centrifuge, we're not gonna gain any, but at least it was clean. Another casual ass S+ under the belt. Just came in the mail. I don't know what just came in the mail. I need closure on that anecdote. What just came in the mail, man? Don't leave me hanging. Oh, nice. Thanks for the 7-month resub. Much appreciate. One of these days, I'll get a $100 payout from Twitch. Oh, jeez. That was a little scary. Whoa! Wow, they are getting a little nasty here now, huh? Trying real hard. Whoop! Alright, that's a pretty solid control. 211, buck 72 clawback. Alright. Not terrible. What? You don't like convection? I love convection. It's fucking great. Chaotic as hell. It's the best. Well, it's not the best, but it's pretty good. It's a pretty solid level. It can go off the rails, or it can be super cool. But more often, it goes off the rails. there real quick. Don't mind me. Very, very clean. And gaining back buck 12. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We're only 21 behind. This means the TNT, I like it. I like it so much. Alright. Yeah, you want some? You want some, do ya? I bet you do. You can have some Hilo in your face, though. I'll grant you that. That's the one thing I'll let you have. Oh, come on, you! Oh, Licorice, you're the worst. Fucking hate you. You're dumb as hell. Whoop! Oh. Nope. Oh, jeez, how'd you escape that fucking black hole just right in your face hole? It's ridiculous. Get out of here with that. Wow, I don't remember her being this aggressive. Nope. Fuck you! That's mine! Oh, wow, that was a pretty good wrangle. Not sure how I managed to swipe that from her. We'll take it. No! Why did I pop right in your face? That's so dumb. F you. F you, Licorice. Oh. No. Fuck. Alright, well, at least I got her down. Right after she took that. Alright. Fuck you. How about one more down for Papa? There we go. Damn it! Oh, it's so bad! What'd she get? Two batteries? Two, three batteries out of that? Ah, so lame. Oh, we're at a fucking flat minute behind now. Boo! Boo! Ah, well. That's Licorice for ya. She'll be the dumb one. Steal your fucking marginally not bad run out from under you.
Let's finish this.
good. Weapon max. Hell yeah, weapon maximum. Yeah, you're gonna rotate that way, huh? That's fine, because I just want the firepower. Stupid bitch. Perfect. Alright, we're going in for it. Whoop! Yeah, nice. How'd you like that? You shitlord, how'd you like that? Stupid justice refight. Whoop! Alright, that was a solid medulla, my goodness. Taking nine seconds off of that. Damn. We could have been really close to a PB if I hadn't totally fucked up the licorice fight. It's really unfortunate. Try to swap through there. Oh well. Damn. Pulled a 0.55 off the Aether Sphere though. Well, not terrible, considering it's been a hot second since I've done a... Yeah, thank you, Aubrey, thank you. Since we've done a normal speedrun. Probably about 40 of those seconds we were behind there is due to losing batteries to licorice. But hey, not terrible. Not terrible, not bad. I figure if we can keep it a minute or less over PB, doing okay. Doing I. Alright, so let's save them best. 50 seconds, huh? That... Are you kidding me? If I had a 0.13 second PB in there, that would have been nuts. That would have been pretty nuts. Okay, let's do one more. How about Lemon? Lemon seems like the one to do, right? Blip, blip. Oops, blip, blip, blip. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. I don't know how much time it is per battery, to be honest with you. It's different if they're in critical versus not in critical. That much I know for sure. They should pop a Chivo for picking Lemon, let's be honest. Okay. Start it just. Okay. 47:49 is what we gotta beat, but I'll be happy with something south of 48:49. Just for grins. All right, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on, Lemon. Let's do it. We can do this. We can be nice and fast. Gotta go fast. Yeah. Alright, pretty good start. We starting off in the green? Oh, 0.17, hell yeah. Look at that shiny ass gold. Nice. Real good, okay. Headed in the right direction. Oh, we'll totally whiff that one, so whoops, my bad. Okay, we are on our way.
Alright, who's next?
Fucking solid, another 4.84. Solid capacitor, my goodness. Casual ass plus chain continues. Hi, Embryo. You showed up for work today. Good for you. Good for you. Good for you, I guess.
Firepower.
Fuck you, Embryo. We're gonna lose a couple seconds there because some of those phases were quite slow.
Alright, who's next?
That's okay, though. That's okay. $18 there. That one too. Oh! I'm gonna take it down. All right, perfect. That's what I wanted. Firepower. I think that rocket intercepted that shit for me. Alright, well, there goes all of our lead. And then some. Six in the red now. Dang it, we had such a solid zone one. Now zone two is stealing everything from us. Triple martini again. My goodness, that would be a little much. I mean, let's not mince words, that triple martini was damn tasty. But my goodness, that was this is very potent.
Alright, who's next?
Dang it, lost another few seconds there. Oh well. Definitely making more triple martinis in the future, though. Because that one was pretty good. Dope. Guys taking a ride on the rails in the back there, whatever.
Firepower extended. Battery over here. Weapon max.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Come on. Max weapons taken. Huge dive.
Battery here.
Alright, well that was a shitty process.
Alright,
another
who's next?
6, 7, 8 seconds here. Eh, not its best. Well, that's okay. We got easy ball strats. Easy ball strats. Oop. Easy peasy.
Enemy down.
Ooh, that was a little dicey because I didn't have another rocket. Didn't have another rocket ready that time.
Protect me.
Oh, god damn it. There's too many. Too many there. That's alright. Alright, fuck you, Vespi. Screwed up my perfect ball strat. Losing 10 seconds because of that. Dang it. Dang it! Oh well. Started so well in zone 1, now it's just gonna fucking backslide to end all backslides.
Shut down. Accelerate.
Battery up.
Firepower. Back a couple and change. Battery Oh, damn. Couldn't quite get the firepower out of that one. It's alright, we survived. That's probably the best we could hope for. Considering how well positioned that fucking mine was. Why'd the mines take so long to spawn? It's like... Oh, hello. Dang, almost got it. Almost got there, but should be able to pull a couple seconds off. Heck yeah, another 2.94 and a gold. It's pretty solid. Ah, look at that. Super clean. Super clean phase one. Get him! Oh, get him! Why is he so fast? Yikes. Kind of a shitty heat. All right, who's next? Despite that rock in phase one.
Battery up!
Careful. Oh! Easy. Ah, that one's a little bit. That's right. Nice fucking solid cleanup. Fuck you, Revolution.
Right, who's next?
Oh, sick. 13-second clawback. Not a gold, though, surprisingly enough. Okay, it's looking alright. We're headed in the right direction here.
Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
It's like, please. Please die before I do. Solid go things there. Shit, Justice. It was a few because it was kind of slow. That's alright.
Alright, who's next?
Still sub one though, so whatevs. Dow. Shit. Solid assembly.
Who's next?
Crawling back. Another 9 and change.
Shut down.
What's the world record for Lemon Campaign? That is a good question. I want to say 44 and change, but I would have to look it up. Certainly not my PB, I can tell you that much. Because that would be silly. I think I do have number 2 though. Either number 2 or number 3. Alright, dude, you need to pick a direction, my friend. Thank you. Did it, 45.06, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right. Transparently, of course. Of course. Nobody can touch him, really. He's just too good. He's too fucking good. Alright, we're gonna lose a couple there.
Alright, who's next?
Lose 2.5. That's alright. Oh, you bastard, split right around it. Number 2 is just first loser. Come on, let's be honest. That's right. I very much enjoy my number 2s and number 3s on most of the boards. That is good enough for me. I really want to do another one of those, but it takes a lot out of you to be active and paying attention for 8 hours of a stretch. My goodness. So I'm pretty sure I could get it to like a 745, what with the balance patches and such now in effect. But won't be doing very many of those at all. Ugh, terrible focus, losing another 7, 8, 9, 10 probably. Yeesh. Rip.
Firepower extended.
Thought about doing that as part of my 5-year anniversary stream celebration, but then I decided I wanted to play different things. Well, someday I'll do another All Androids campaign. That was fun. It was a fun endurance challenge. You can't play top of your game for all 9 runs of it. You just can't. And now you're saying you need to drink a septuple martini. How many is that? What's sep? That's 7? That's a lot of martinis. I probably could if I spaced it out over the day. 5? Really? I could probably do that. I'd have to make it in 2 glasses, though. The ones I got can only hold 3 at a time. Yeah, we'll be 5. What's the prefix for 5? Penta? Yeah, pentuple. Pentuple machine. There we go. I could probably do that. That's pretty easy. Did I just, like, totally black out during both of those mine phases, or do we still have one to go here? I think I blacked out during it. Yeah, I did. Wow. Incredible. Almost at the end. Wasn't a very good focus. Or repeater, rather. Eek, lost another 14. Yikes. Going in the wrong direction. Zone 4 sucks ass. Alright, whatever. Fuck you, Venom. Asshole. Not enough. Fuck you, Venom. Well, we might not lose a whole bunch there. Despite the 2 downs I took?
Alright, who's next?
1 down only, huh? Okay, only 2.5. 2.3 lost.
Firepower.
Oh, come on, I swapped out of that. Boom! Lame and stupid. Come on, what the hell? Iframes, please. Bullshit. Very weird centrifuge, considering we took, what, two downs? Yeah. Still a sub two, though. Pretty impressive. Well, not pretty impressive, but marginally impressive, I suppose. Okay, control, we might get a second or change back from that.
Who's next?
Nice, 0.55, going in the right direction.
Firepower.
Go me so I can get that. Thank you.
Oh, you get one.
little tight up in there. Breaking even on it, at the very least. Yikes, yeah, breaking even, 0.00. Fantastic. Alright, fuck you, Licorice, let's go! Bitch. I hate you. Whoa, excuse me. Okay, good, good. Step in, really? Is it? Fuck! Ah, of course. Well, you know what? It's fine if she gets the first one. She doesn't really gain anything from it. Fuck you, I'm taking that one now. Troll her.
You're not going to stop me. Shit.
Ah! Alright, that's fine. Yeah. Eat that rocket, you idiot. Oh shit. Get up, 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 up. Okay, good. She's bopping around. She's got something to say here. Okay, good. No, oh, why did she get that? Excuse me, I was right next to it! That's lame. I take issue with that one. Aw, fuck you, Licorice, alright? Stupid. Oh, that's so lame. Fuck you, that's mine.
You have no idea what you're
fighting. No, why'd you go over to her? Fuck you! That's so gosh dang lame. Ah, I hate it. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah, that one's mine. Fuck you. Ah. Fucking Licorice, man. Ah, she got two batteries on me again. Oh, I hate you. So much. Put a rocket right in your face. Ugh. We only lost a half a second on that, so whatever, I guess. Ah. So lame.
Guard away.
Please to move.
Firepower. Battery
let's see.
Whoop.
Alright, good, good, good.
Only I can alter this destiny. Don't distract me.
There. Pretty fucking solid medulla. Look at that. We're clawing back more than 10.
Ah.
Such a shitty licorice. Probably kept us from a PB again. Oh, alright, 5 out of 8. Not terrible. Oh, nice. Good triple. Beautiful. At least we got the big boxes. All four, right at the end.
Alright, who's next?
Okay, 48-20. Not bad. That's not bad. Yeah, these readings make no sense. Okay, kept it to 31 behind. I think we had a couple golds in there somewhere, right? Yeah, especially during the beginning. Dang, dang, dizzy dang. Huh. Fuck. Alright, well, we'll save the best at least. And let's see. We've got. We've got a little bit of time left. Why don't we do something cool for old time's sake, huh? Oh dear. We still gotta beat Infinity Drive with Shiitake. That's what we gotta do. That is something that is required of us eventually. Thing here. Quick shuffling about of various things. Ugh, what the hell. There we go. Still good? Still good.
Amazing.
Alright, amazing. Thank you. Yes, I know it's amazing. Thank you. Alright, let's see if we can do this. The best we've ever been able to do is 49. 49 with good old Shiitake. Ah, so close that one time. But aye, let's do this. Gloves are coming off. Time to fucking do this. Do this, do this, do this. Okay. Easy peasy, let's go. We got this. Easy peasy.
Do 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 do
Contending for later first down here, isn't it? Isn't it? Start. We avoided the one bullshit layer of mines. Still many more to go, though. Alright, doing good. Layer 5 is behind us. So hard, my friend, but you gotta realize you ain't gonna be able to do shit unless I really cock it up, which is still possible. I mean, let's be honest, it's still possible for me to do that. Get a casual ass 1,000 chain with shiitake? Man, that's sick. That is sick. Also kind of incredible. Come in! Damn it. Layer 11 though, that's pretty solid. Pretty solid for a shiitake run. Take the... We'll take it. Rip casual ass 1,000 chain. But, not bad. It was not meant to be for very long. Be mean to shiitake. She tries her best. It's just often that her best isn't good enough. Can't blame her for that. I mean, you can, but it'd be in poor taste. That's funny. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Okay, I didn't want the shutdown necessarily, but okay. Good flip. Kind of incredible that I didn't totally eat it there. Easy. Woo! Whoa! Excuse me. Honey.
Protect me.
Oh, oh boy. This might have been a dangerous move. Woo! Wow, alright, we got a perfect ball strat there. Incredible. Nice. Solid Vesky play. Incredible. Chain again. Wow! Oh, bump. Only the second down, though, so feeling pretty good about that. Ooh, that was a unfortunate place to put that. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that was a little silly. Casual Apps 1000 chain has returned. Amazing. Saw it coming. I'm like, so I'm gonna flip through this, and then I didn't. So rip 1000 chain. That's alright.
Da 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 da
Whoa. Excuse me, sirs. Oh, doggos, please! Almost got me. Fucker almost got me. I said, no, man. Fuck you. I'm getting out of there. Chain. Ow. Damn it. Not a good time to be taking that. Time. Oh boy, that was a heck of a hit to take. Oh boy. Alright, let's get that out there real quick. Like. Not risking that. Woo! Oh, that blew up the place. Side here. Excuse me, everybody. Oh, damn it. Cruised right into it. Okay, first little blip a critical on layer 30. Not bad. Not bad at all. That guy all the way the fuck over there. Come on. Join the party. Okay, I think that was Titan Gank and Rip Chain, so Rip Dark Embryo. Fuck. Dang it. could be real bad, couldn't it? Chain again! Fuck! Alright, we gotta stop losing chain. We kinda need it. Kinda need it now. Oh boy. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. Take the rails. Fucking asshole conveyor belts. Oh, why did I lose chain there? Fuck you. Ugh, that's so lame. Whoa! Excuse me. Fly around the world for that. Looking real sad. Oh, we're gonna be able to pull anything out of this now. Woo! Excuse me. Fuck. Alright, we gotta stop going through the middle. We don't have the fucking firepower to tear through that. Oh boy. Go. Oh my goodness, excuse me. cool if that mine's still there. Oops. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Ah, damn it! Shit. It's not good. Okay, good. Didn't lose chain there. Ah, we're gonna lose it there. Shit. Shit. Oh, come on! I didn't have another mine left? Oh, that's probably the end right there. Shit. Oh boy. Yeah, lucky fucking pop there. That's the... the only loner we're gonna get, I'm afraid. Way too far behind now. Bastard! Over here! Shit. Rip chain? Oh, almost. Almost lost it. Be dumb and dangerous like that. Oh man, excuse me. We'll keep that chain alive, that's the only thing. It's the only thing keeping me going here. It's fucking luck of the draw chains. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa. Hit me. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me. Excuse me, one and all. Firepower now. Come on. Dang it! Oh, that's probably it right there. Fuck. Couldn't afford that one. Doggo, get out of here. No, that's it. Damn it! Ah, oh, fuck. We're just a little bit too slow. What was that, 46? 47? 46. Damn! Ah! That dumbed down in 44 really fucking nailed us. Really nailed us to the wall on that one. Ugh. Fuck. Oh well, that's pretty good. Mid-40s. Mid-40s is okay. For not having done a Shiitake Infinity Drive for like 3 months, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Alright. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Llama 2. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.